From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside
GEHA
Field at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous.
Have a good game, brother.
As their beloved Chiefs took field, and they are set to match up with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers.
I got to feel this
is a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25.
You should have told me that you were thinking about going to Alex. Don't need a body of
anger.
On play action, now Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 13 yards on the game's opening play. I don't care who you put on him, he's going to be a handful of throws.
Yeah, right now you're right there in man-to-man. Maybe needs some safety help.
I would say that would be a good idea. Double team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
Allen on his way forward for about 4, 2nd and 6. Following the pickup of 4 here, 2nd and 6.
Here come the pick.
Off the play fake to Jones.
Here come the pick. There it
is!
Come on, you got to jump in front of that. I don't know how. All right, I got it. I don't know how.
Go. Made at the Chiefs 35. On play action, it's Rodgers.
What the?
That ball is caught. Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And he'll be out of bounds. They'll get 34 yards there. All right, Charles, let me put you in the head of one of those defenders out there. You have a big play like that go against you so early. What does that shake your confidence?
Oh, come on, bro. 9-5. You just looked at him. Hit that man. Don't look at him. Hit that man. What are you doing? Wow.
So it was the passing game that got him down here closer to the goal line. It's the running game that gets him home. Certainly appears and then lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be in the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal line. Rodgers will throw it forward. It's caught.
The devil is light.
So what do you make of that? You go on the road, you score the opening drive touchdown, opt to go for 2, and all of a sudden they're up 8-0.
This wasn't a decision they made right here, right now. They made this decision during the week. Hey, if we get the ball and score right away, let's show them that we feel like we're superior.
I just like waking
up. Really put the pressure on them.
And it'll come out to the 25.
The first quarter, I don't care if Marshall be over 2 the whole game. Until the fourth quarter, I don't give a fuck.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. That one complete to Hill. He'll have a 1st down past the 40. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. Excellent pickup of 34 yards.
Oh, come on, you switch. Come on.
I'm just playing with you. I'm thinking about staying with you. Not forever, but at least until the end with you. Still playing with you. Cause you like it rough.
Might need a morning after what we did the night before. Might go another round if you try to fight me more.
Dance on, boy. Dance on. Go.
Chains.
Way to read the field, Mahomes. It was coming the last dang old drive. I told you it was coming.
Back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball. And I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look close.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went. No adjustments. And no
Let's go.
By the defense to knock the ball away.
What a first down pickup of eight.
Come on, baby. Don't do it like that.
Oh. Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. A business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coaches. Two-minute drill.
But you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game.
Getting no big business, minus the business suit. Even I look in the mirror like, is it you? And I say, I must be the hottest if it isn't you. Stay fresh from my top to my tennis shoes. New coupe, no top, big
from
tennis shoes. Never slipping even on the side of the swimming pool. We'll get rid of you.
Why did I do the hairy up if I'm gonna call a timeout?
And I feel like MLK. Yeah, I have a dream to be your worst nightmare. Now meet the boss at the cocktail.
I'm a sinner, not Satan. Sitting on the risers and I seem really patient. Picture the equation. People taking pictures and they really getting flagrant. Flagging out my spaceship, sergeant sniffing for a fragrance. Yeah, yo, yeah, yo. You wanna sniff the yeah, yo. Try the salsa on the hot sauce in the casa just to lay low. Make more. That's the model for the mob, need a blowjob. My motto, get a model for the job. Go hard, no job. Hustler, no problem. Poster, nigga, what? Bring a fucking hoe. Squad, put it around the window.
Yes, sir. You double team the fuck out of that nigga running up, coming up the middle. Let's go.
3.2, but I did it for the kids.
Go, baby. Linebacker was gonna get there. I was like, ain't no way in hell that linebacker is going to get that. He got this. Good shit. Let's go. Let's go, D. Let's take their heart. Let's get that back. No, 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 no. Yep. Oh, that should have been a pick. Oh, that's a lie. AJ Dillon. Excellent. Oh, good shit. Got the game. And the Packers have drawn even here with the extra point to come. My weakness is that I can't do much. So now Rodgers will lead the Packers up to go for two. The past is real. They'll look to throw. And it's caught for the 2 points. Could have been a public point after, but they got for two.
That's
what a turnover do. Turnover evens game out. You got to turn over. You got to lead. You got to turn over. They got to.
It's a touchback and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
College coach right now, you know, just tells before every game, the team making a few mistakes for the win. There won't be that last mistake, as a whole new one of the game. Coaches, that's all they talk about during every time, minimizing the loss and maximizing opportunities.
They'll run on first down, Williams.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Back-to-back good plays.
Way to work them, Patrick. Way to walk him, Patrick! Way to walk him, Patrick! Way to walk him, Patrick! You got to guard every blade of grass.
Those wide receivers were about flash and dash and high five plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays right after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. Extra point by Booker is a good target.
Hell of a game, homie. Hell of a motherfucking game. I wish they had a better defense playbook. Damn. This defense playbook is killing me. This shit is killing
me. Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, nothing going to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
16 yards right off.
Might gotta do something I don't wanna do. Might gotta try.
Yeah. Rodgers. Completes it from the right side to the tight end Lewis.
Right here gonna be the heartbreaker right here. This is gonna be the heartbreaker right here. Oh, that should have been the pick. Come on, 22. Nope. Oh, I can't. Good job, good job. Oh boy. Oh boy, that should have been the pitch.
Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you want to be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? What's the mistake joke? Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the air.
Go, boys, let's go.
And they were able to punch it in the end zone last time. They'll be looking to do that again here for the defense. Obviously, they'll be looking to stop them from punching it back in the end zone.
It always is punch counter punch, isn't it? And which team has the advantage? Let's just go back. Last time on offense, they rolled downfield, get to a good rhythm. You can see a little more bounce in and out of the huddle. You can see the sideline really get into the game.
Look like the same game, pretty much.
How do we take that away from them? How do we get the advantage back? Let's see what they come up with.
I'm around with the stars in the sky. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize. But to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire. It's my empire. And yes, I call the shots. I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with the sling. This very moment, I bring. Put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me. Grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done this moment, we'll be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done said everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up. Then I
could
have
the
moment.
But in this
moment I just feel so Williams, and he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up. The last run got a couple. Second and eight.
No.
What
I tell them hoes, bow, bow, bow to me, drop down to your knees. Your money, the mafia, that's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz, doing target practice, all these stuff, the same in the police. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OBO, Red Wings and Fatigue. Ah, you wanna be friends, how coincidental. This supposed to be our year, man.
The run, baby!
Pay me in gold. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
It could have hit big. I don't know why it didn't hit big. This shit should have hit big. Hey, bro, I tell you, I don't know what the hell that robot's saying.
In a tight one-point game.
I wish that I could have this moment for life.
So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. They've got a third down, but they are in field goal range already.
Alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life.
They'll try to run for it. Here's Williams. Down a gain of four.
That's
and
a
it sets up first to goal now. And now right out of the 2 minute break.
Game is alive.
With a minute 56 to go. So it's first and goal. Need to be a little wary of leaving Aaron Rodgers too much time, but you got to score here first. Mahomes taps this forward. It's a jet sweep. And he'll get it down close to the goal line, but not
defensively being able to diagnose that little touch pass. They saw it coming, converged on it before he could get much out of it.
Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
You got me thinking about something.
On second and goal, standing alone in the backfield is Williams.
Fuck that, bro.
Here's another kneel down as he'll try
to call that motherfucking timeout. Well, this clock going. Fuck Aaron Rodgers. What you gonna do?
I just have to wonder. Will they keep the ball in his hands on third down?
For the lead, here's third and goal.
But there's a kind of love that God only knows.
God only knows what you've been through.
I hope you stop. I really do. Did you call timeout? Yes, sir. Aaron Rodgers is going to have to pull one out of his ass today.
spectator for much of this game. That's his first field goal opportunity in the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all the kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute, they want that opportunity, and he sees to this.
Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking,
you kidding me, y'all? Y'all are kidding me!
Packers gonna bring in their third and final timeout as they stop with 14 seconds to go in the game. So the big play gets them across midfield.
Oh my goodness, y'all are kidding me. Wow! Hell of a game, bro. I can't say shit. That's bullshit right there. But so you do your normal defense. You mentioned some shit like, ain't no way he gonna score you. That's what happened when you go to pregame.
I just saw it in their eyes on the sideline before starting that last drive, and they did. You're right. They got it done. Looks like they're going to be the winners. So they're able to throw it in for the two-point conversion.
That's what happened when you go
pregame.
Fuck!
Yeah, you always have to be careful here because if you do get it intercepted, it's returned by the defense. That's 2 points for them, but he identified an open target and put it right on him.
Here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
Damn, they hurt a nigga feelings right there. Two plays. Jeez, that's why you don't give up. Let's go. Let's go. Holla at your boy. Holla at your boy. Take that L home with you. Take that L home with you. You don't quit. I say I got Tyree Hill, Patrick Mahomes. All I need is some time. Let's rock! Let's rock! Let's rock!
Chiefs victorious here as we say so long from Kansas City.
Way to give me a dub this time, Chiefs, to get off the losing side. Damn! Snatch soul right there. Soul got snatched from that nigga. That nigga soul gone. That nigga soul is gone. Damn, Pat threw 4 TDs. Sheesh. Sheesh. 94%. The only pass he had incomplete was the motherfucking pick. What? Sheesh. Sheesh. We all rushed him too. Sheesh. I thought Kelsey went the fuck off. Dog, he went the fuck off too. Together without differences, together we are bolder. Bro, hell of a motherfucking game.